A house in southern India slides right into the water and is carried away by a flood. It happened in the state of Kerala, in the city of Kottayam. Recent heavy rains there brought about the destructive flooding, which has claimed at least 22 lives.